call is from the Miami-Dade Metro West Detention Center.
Yeah, you hear that? Actually, it's seven jails now. There's TDK, Metro West, Orange County, the Juvenile in Broward, the Juvenile in Orange County, and then the Conkey. Yeah, that's about maybe six or seven. Yeah, seven jails. You ever been to any jail, Jasmine?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you don't know how this shit works, do you?
No.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, so what are you gonna do? Let me know when those tweets are deleted. You should go delete them now. I'm having Will watch, by the way. Well, you're still on the line, right? And you're recording us, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Head
ass. Will.
Yes.
You're still on the line and recording us, right?
Yes.
Alright, good, alright. I was just making sure. you did a good job at making me crazy. Oh, by the way, I'm in a psych unit. Yeah, they had me in a psych unit. I didn't get to leave my cell for about 7 to 8 days. So thank you.
Thank you for my face, baby boy.
I didn't get to shower. I didn't get to shower for like 5 days, you know?
Damn, I can't see. But anyway, what do you want me to write?
I couldn't eat. No, you don't gotta write anything yet. I want you to delete those tweets.
Alright, I'm on my way. Alright. Okay.
Jasmine, I don't think she knows the position she's putting you in.
It's fucked up either way, you feel me? I don't really give a fuck no more, so it's whatever.
You don't?
No.
Don't say that. Chill.
Will.
Yeah.
Hey, you got text from Jasmine or was it Geneva? Hello?
What is your goal here, bro? Are you trying to fuck me? Like dead ass, bro. Like,
hey, big bro, these bitches are stupid, dog. These girls, people trying to put me in jail and bribe me.
Bro, I did not bribe you, bro. This is, bro, everything that Geneva's saying, bro, y'all making it seem as if I'm saying it. I helped her because, bro, she was getting beat. If somebody's getting beat, what would you do? Just think of it as if it was your mom, bro. If it was your mom, what would you do?
I didn't beat her.
Did I ever say it was you? No, I did not. I said she was getting beat. I know, I never said your name. I'm just saying, for example, if your mom or your sister was getting beat.
So you just realized that was also recorded. You admitted that I never put my hands on her. So thank you.
I never said you did not put your hands on her. I just said I never said your name.
You just said that.
I'm done talking to that nigga, dead ass.